surprised that Labradors, while they can be wonderful and don't have tannins, as puppies oftentimes are the mouthiest dogs. So you have to be prepared if you're raising a Labrador puppy to teach them from a very, very young age to have what trainers call bite inhibition. That is to be really careful with the movements of their teeth.
There are some people who are not necessarily the best people for Labradors and dogs.